engaged in an unending song of worship and adoration. Its melody has been woven throughout the course of history. It's a love song born in the heart of God himself. He invites us to gather once again to remember where the melody of grace began. Reaching across more than 2,000 years is eternity's anthem, and we are invited to join in singing. It all began with the cry of a baby. Can you hear it?
Oh, find it easy, like the shepherd, to join the song. If not, perhaps you can relate to the three Eastern kings who travelled to see Jesus. They were astrologers, men who spent a great deal of time surrounded by the darkness of night. It was the unusual brilliance of the Star of Bethlehem that captivated them and led them to the Messiah. Have the circumstances of life left you feeling surrounded by darkness? If so, look up and see the Star of Bethlehem burning bright with hope just for you. Let the radiance guide you to the place where you will find Jesus. The light of his love and grace will burn away the darkness of doubt and despair, and you too can join the song.
Thank you. God's great love for us will never be overtaken by the darkness. He has come to bring light and life to all who will receive it. So let us all, with one accord, join the song of angels, shepherds, and wise men. Let us fill this place with resounding praise.